guys. Oh my god, how are we? I hope we're all as buzzing as I am for the summer vlogs because they have officially arrived. Okay, sorry, I'm so giddy. I'm on my way to a staycation number 2 of the summer, and this one is a special one, girls, because it's a girls' trip. I'm really excited. Me and my, like, in my group from like school is 7 girls, and we're all going. Like, we literally never are all together anymore because it's so hard with, like, obviously everyone's different schedules, but we somehow managed to find a weekend that we were all free, and we're going to Bundoran for like a little weekend, and I'm really excited. We're gonna go surfing, and we're gonna go for dinner, have a few drinks. I'm really excited. I think it's gonna be really, really fun. So yeah, I'm just on the way now. I'm driving down. I'm picking up one of the girls, Kate. Some of the girls are already there. They went down last night. It's currently Friday. We couldn't go yesterday though, so we're going today. So yeah, I'm super excited. I'm gonna go get Kate now, and we'll see you there. We got coffee, and this is Kate. Hi. Ready for the road trip. Okay, we're being awkward.
I guess the camera's
on. Yeah, I feel like you actually have stage fright. Yeah. We'll have to get her used to it over the weekend.
It'll be a training period.
Yeah. Guys, so we're there now. Oh my god, it's such a long journey. It's literally 5:20. It's like a three-hour drive. Like, we literally could not have picked a further away location from Dublin. But anyway, we're here now, and it's super cute. So it's an Airbnb. This is me and Kate's room. The girls slept here last night, so there's like remains from that. But yeah, it's cute. We've already moved all our stuff in. This is the back garden. It's actually a lovely little house. Super cute. There's me. And then this is the hallway. Bathroom, front door. And then this is the sitting room. There's a really nice fireplace, which is cute if you were having a chill night, but I don't think we're gonna be having a chill night, lol. Wild. Well, Kate's making tea already.
No. Woo.
Our Airbnb comes with a stunning model. This is the gorge view. Jokes.
My ass.
My ass. This is the house. We're getting ready. We literally have the whole entire table full of makeup. Things we love to see.
And our fucking matching headbands. Oh my god, that's so funny.
Water to it.
I got info on the after
trip. So, over here in the
Bundoran.
We're going to the afters and Emma's trying on multiple outfits.
It's good vibes, like, yeah, all along, yeah. Like, I have to say it's good vibes.
Yes, yeah. We're making, guys, we've been making a few checks. Should we show them more TikToks? Give me all your numbers so I can phone you.
Two best friends in a room, they might kiss.
Yes, we will.
What?
The next day, I feel like I literally didn't talk to you at all yesterday, so this vlog is definitely very conjointed already. We were honestly just so dead after the surfing. Yesterday we just came home and like all literally had a massive nap, and then we went out for dinner, but like I was so tired from the night before, so I was just very, you know, I just wasn't in the mood to vlog, you know, I was just enjoying my night with the girls and I was very tired. But anyway, it's the next morning now, it's our last morning here, which is so sad. We're gonna go all together for brunch now and then we're gonna hit the road and go home. So yeah, I'll show you guys what I get for brunch though. It's supposed to be a really nice place that we're going to. Got a veggie breakfast. Sophia. We're just in this outdoor place. Hey guys, so I'm home now. Sorry, I feel like this footage is all very like disjointed, so I apologize if this vlog is chaotic energy, but I feel like that kind of describes the weekend, to be honest. It was just very, very chaotic, but it was really fun, and it was so nice to hang out with the girls and yeah, just have a really good time. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more. See you guys in the next video. Bye.